Why aren't you on the couch?
Because I like it here.
The floor can't make you feel better. You want to be near the bedroom?
Look, Marianne, I found a place to sleep, that's all. I know it's a stupid place, but it's the place I found. Okay? Okay.
Sleeping's important.
You ever slept in a strange spot?
Yes, I have. I shouldn't make you move. What did she say?
You want to read it? Go ahead.
It doesn't have my name on it.
Yeah, you're right. It doesn't.
But if it did, I would open it. Because that's what she wants.
Wanted. What she wanted.
And you refuse to honor that.
Is there something you want to know?
Oh, I think there's something that you don't want to know.
Yeah, I don't! Yeah, I don't! I loved Will! I did! I did! I loved Will! I don't want a letter! I don't want a fucking letter!
She left reasons, Will!
It's my name!
Yeah, it's the one. Sorry, it's the one. It's right over there.
That's our sun bear habitat.
Is it closed?
They're probably inside.
You think it's a good idea to sit and wait for them?
It could be a while.
Could be hours.
Let's walk over to the seal park.
So it's difficult to plan when to see the sun bears?
Yeah. I'm walking over to the seal park. Okay. Tom Bailey just loves your work, and he's willing to give you as much time as you need, so. This is totally inappropriate.
What?
Oh, no, not this.
Not what?
Sitting here.
Right?
I was trying to preface what I was about to say.
You gonna say something inappropriate?
Totally inappropriate.
Totally inappropriate.
But I'm gonna say it anyway. I'm attracted to you.
I should.
Listen, I didn't mean it like that.
Because?
Oh, you don't have to say anything. Absolutely nothing. It's just that I...
Can I?
You know, that was totally inappropriate. Totally. Please let it go.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
I'll be right back. I want to talk.
Oh, we should.
Okay,
we...
yeah.